Hi folks, Jeff from orangemt.com. Let's take a look at this 2006 Toyota Corolla. You know, once upon a time I had a nearly all Toyota and import lot. I had a couple Subarus, I had a few but mostly just Toyotas. And those were the good old days. We sold a lot of cars because everybody knows that Toyotas are some of the best cars out there. And that's why they're a little bit more money, but man, are they worth it. Look at this. This is a 2006 Toyota Corolla. It's got 189,000 miles on it. It's got a little bit of body damage here and there, and that's why it's cheap. And, you know, it's under 200,000 miles. They're like, oh, hold up, under 200,000 miles. Yeah, that's because some of these cars just go so many miles. It's not even funny. We sold one with 300,000 miles and a minivan this year, you know. And there's a lot of cars. Today's 200,000 miles. Yesterday's 100,000 miles. But that's really only when you're dealing with these Toyotas, you know. You're not going to get the same kind of, you know, like buying a Toyota with 189,000 miles is probably very considerably like buying a GM car or a Ford with 100,000 miles. And there's people who have them, the people who love them, and they keep buying Toyotas, and that's why Toyota's now the number one selling vehicle in the United States. Let's take a look at this one. You can see it had some kind of scratch here in the paint. It appears to be all in the paint. It'd probably paint out, but that one has a dent and an imprint there. And, you know, I'm real honest. I'm going to show you what I know about the cars because I don't want you to show up here and be all surprised. Oh, I thought it was a mint condition car on the internet. I came with the money to buy it, and it's not. And it's like, no, that's why it's priced this way. If it was mint condition, if it had 100,000 miles on it, it would be, you know, probably $5,000 or $6,000. So, you know, but hey, at this price, you could buy two of them for that. So, you know, this has got a little dent here on this side here. But inside this thing is very, very clean. It's clean from the back. You know, a little bit of clear coat coming off right there on the corner of the bumper. You can see the Corolla. It's a Corolla LE. Yeah, this is, you know, these Corollas are big. They're like the size of the old Camrys were. And the new Camrys are big. You know, they're really big. But it's got 189. It does have a check engine light on. And you can see it's got the tire light on, but that might be because this is running the steel rims and not the aftermarket aluminum or like the factory aluminums that had the tire monitors in them. You can see the seats are in real nice shape and they're comfortable. The heater works, the air conditioning works. It's got a CD player in it, factory CDs, got power windows, power mirrors, power locks. It's got an aftermarket alarm system on it too. If you want to take a look at this car or any of our 40 vehicles under $49.95, give us a call because I'm not here all the time. Those dogs probably are. And don't worry, they won't bite you unless I tell them to. And the 16 valve, 4-cylinder. This is a 1.8 liter. And that's exactly what the old Camrys have. So when I say it's like the Corolla is as big and has the same engine as what the old Camry had in the 4-cylinder, it's the same motor, but it's actually, I think it's with the advanced timing and the OBD2 and all those other stuff, it's going to have a lot more power than the old Camrys had, so it's probably more spacious inside too. So, and the big new Camry is a big boat, and we actually have a couple of Camrys here right now in the $1,500 range. I have another couple other older Corollas in the $1,500 range, and I've got a Toyota Solera for about $7,000 with a convertible. So if you want to take a look at this or any of our 40 vehicles under $49.95 or some of our Toyotas or a couple of our Subarus, give us a call, or our Hondas, and check us out at orangemt.com. 370-5466.